MIT is a place where students discover and experiment, tinker and design, investigate and invent. All over campus, in classrooms and makerspaces, you can find them working with intensity and rigor, but also with the pure creativity and joy we often see in even younger learners, from pre-kindergarten to grade 12. MIT has a long tradition of bringing this hands-on learning approach to students and educators of all ages, with everything from innovative STEM programs for high school students to platforms that teach young people to code. So it makes perfect sense that we're launching the MIT pre-K-12 initiative, an institute-wide effort to transform the way students learn. Headquartered at MIT Open Learning, this new initiative will engage faculty, staff, students, and researchers in solving pressing systemic problems in pre-K to 12 education, identifying and focusing on the challenges that MIT is uniquely positioned to take on. This new effort will help advance our scientific understanding of how students learn and what they learn. This is especially important now, as rapidly emerging AI tools offer countless new opportunities and just as many challenges. The MIT Pre-K-12 initiative will allow us to harness the collective efforts of our community, bringing together expertise across all 5 schools in the College of Computing. It will spark new connections across campus and in our local neighborhoods, and foster collaborations across the U.S. that will make it possible for us to scale our innovations. I believe that MIT has a responsibility to prepare the next generation of creative innovators and problem solvers. And I look forward to seeing the positive impact of this new initiative as we empower students across the nation to make a better world in the spirit of MIT.